I'm Rob Jackson. I'm the head teacher here at Raeburn Garden Estate Schools. I'm in charge of the secondary section, and today is our annual cultural day. This is the culmination of our week of celebrating internationalism, with the students undertaking lots of different games and activities from around the world. This afternoon is fantastic. We have 84 different nationalities represented, and all the stalls out here at BGE are hosting different countries with different foods from all around the globe. It's a fantastic day, my favourite day of the year, and hopefully everyone's going to enjoy it.
It's a way to celebrate different cultures and ethnicity.
Yeah, we got to know other cultures. There's a lot of people dancing and telling us about their culture and their food.
Yeah, so we started with the Parade of Nations, and then we had a few performances, and then we ate a lot of food.
In 2009, when we first opened this school, we decided to celebrate the diversity that was within the school at that time, which was obviously not as much as it is now. And of course, it's such an enjoyable day. Their national colours, their dress, their dance, and of course, their delicious food.
So what we do is we invite the parents, we ask them what we would like them to do, sort of set up stalls, and they put up their flags, they bring some food for the parents and kids to sample. Then we organize also a parade, and then there's another section which is the activities in the morning. So we were doing a lot of things, so it all comes into the day.
Today, I really liked it because I learned lots more about the different countries.
Really enjoyed it.
All the cultures in our school came in the one field, and then they represent their cultures, and like it was amazing.